welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, May 18th. I am Tejal Hode. Our special news deal today is sponsored by Delhi-based New Blast Machinery. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices surged last Friday to the highest levels since March, following a rise in the demand for fuel as various countries globally lifted their lockdown in a phased manner and eased their travel limitations. The recovery was further uplifted by a drop seen in the US oil inventories and OPEC's commitment to slash down oil output. Brent futures spiked by $1.37, settling at $32.50 per barrel, while WTI futures bolstered higher by $1.87, settling at $29.43 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Fanta Insights, crude futures jumped as trading resumed for a fresh week early Monday in Asia, continuing a rally that took prices to their third straight weekly gains on Friday. On Friday, open spec naphtha prices spiked by $31 per metric ton to the $254 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Last week, ethylene prices galloped sharply higher in Asia. Bullish upstream energy values coupled with persistent stronger demand trends and tight product availability helped ethylene sellers to raise their prices higher across the Asian regions. Last week, propylene prices surged in Asia. Prices gained steeply mainly on account of sharp week-on-week rise in upstream energy rates and persistent bullish buying sentiments. In domestic market news, Reliance Industries Limited has increased its PVC resin prices in India by 2 rupees per kg basic with effect from May 18, 2020. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today. On May 18, 2020, LLDPE prices are lower by 10 RMB per metric ton at 6,385 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are up by 2 RMB per metric ton at 6,925 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are steady at 5,820 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Tianjin Dagu Chemical has brought on stream its 500,000 metric ton per year SM plant following a turnaround around May 13, 2020. Located in Tianjin, China, the plant was shut for maintenance on March 19, 2020. Our special news is today, it's sponsored by Delhi-based New Blast Machinery. Established in the year 2009, New Blast Machinery is a manufacturer, exporter and supplier of filler master batch machines, dispersion kneader machines, palletizing lines, plastic extruder machines, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, May 18th. I am Tejal Hode. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.